This is a quick tutorial on how to download and install Pro Tools first. So you want to go to this website here, my.ava.com/git/pro-tools-first. And if you don't have an account there, you want to hit create an account. From there, you enter in the information and they will email you the download link. So I'm going to do that now. Once you have completed your information to create an account, you will get this page. This is an iLock account. There are also iLock devices. They look like USB devices that handle your licenses. And all kinds of software companies use these, especially audio plugin companies. First, you need to have an iLock account. If you don't have an iLock account, you do want to create one now. If you do have one, of course, you could type in what that is. Here, you could create a new one using the same email and password as your information that you just put in. And I'm going to go ahead and input that now. The next part here for Pro Tools First is to get your free download, they want you to answer some questions. What music creation software have you used? And you would go through and click on those if you've used any of those. What type of projects will you create? And there are several of those, and you can click multiple ones as well. And if you're currently a student, you could do that as well. And then you click email my download links. Then finally, step three is to go check your email and check for those download links that were sent to you. You also need to check your junk and spam folder as well. Now, I have received the emails. There are three of them. The first one is the iLock account that has been created for you. You have to put in your username and your password. You do want to make sure you download the iLock License Manager application and log into it, of course, because that is where your Pro Tools free license is. Next up is the Pro Tools First download. You want to make sure you choose Mac or Windows, whichever one you want. There are some great tutorials as well that you should check out. I'm going to choose Windows. The third and final email is they want to be able to email you and advertise. So you could click yes if you'd like to tailor your communications to them. You could go through and make those changes as well. One thing that will install when you run the Pro Tools First installer is Avid Link. And this is also the way that you want to start Pro Tools First. Basically, Avid Link is, it's like a download app of sorts that you log in and you have access to anything that's made by the company, including if you use Sibelius or Sibelius First, which is their free notation software. I just started up Avid Link, got it installed, as well as Pro Tools First. I now am going to log in. So I have logged into my profile, Avid Link. Now I see all the different softwares and plugins that I've installed. And what's nice about this is you can update. There will be an update button if there's ever an update that you can just hit and it will update your software for you, which is wonderful. So I have activated Pro Tools First. I have my iLock account going. You can always look into the license to if you're trying to figure out how to activate it, and make sure you've downloaded the iLock software as well. Now, to open it, I'm going to click open. Check out our next video for the first run of Pro Tools First.